Has anybody been there?
Yay!
Yes. Wow, and the priest. So Bornholm is of course the best place of the best part of Denmark, as you can guess. And I grew up in a little village on the north coast called Udjan, and behind my house was a big open field with nothing but high grass. It was about this high, as far as I remember. And in the middle of the field was a huge, very old oak tree. And we kids used to go there to meet, and we'll just play all day in the field and have a great time. And it's a place that I love to return to every time we visit the island now. And I just have to go back there just to check if everything's okay and just right. And in a way it isn't at all, because lots of people are not there anymore. And there's a lot of houses built in my fields. But the tree still stands there. And I think that's lovely. It's beautiful. And it's actually been, what do you call it? Oh, it's, in that other language. It's forbidden to cut the tree down. I don't know. So it will stay there for a very long time anyway. And that's what this song is about.